Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can make your wallpaper changing automatically in your phone Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. First of all, go to the settings in your phone. Now click on lock screen. Click on wallpaper services and turn on the button dynamic lock screen. Yes, here you can select the categories. Just select categories and it will be downloading. Just wait few seconds. Yes, this category is apply now. Now put lock screen. When you press lock screen each time, there will be wallpaper changing automatically. You can also slide like this to see the changes. So in this way, you can easily set any category as wallpaper that can be changed automatically using dynamic lock screen. That's all, friends.